At last, I will name Mr. Caillebotte, a young painter of the most beautiful courage, and who does not give up in front of full-size modern subjects. His Street of Paris by a Rainy Weather shows pedestrians, especially a man and a lady in the foreground, which are a beautiful truth. When his talent will have softened a little, Mr. Caillebotte will certainly be one of the boldest of the group. You see in his Le Pont de la Rope a young man, well-dressed in his gray overcoat and black top hat, maybe the artist, walking over the bridge along the generous pavement. He is two steps ahead of a young woman in a dress of sedate frills, carrying a parasol. The sun is out. There is the glare of newly dressed stone. A dog passes by. A workman leans over the bridge. It is like the start of the world, a litany of perfect movements and shadows. Everyone, including the dog, knows what they are doing.